Hi Future Embrace, my name is Hazim. I am 23 years old, born in Selangor, and I am a proud Malaysian. I graduated from Engku Omar Polytechnic Ipoh Perak with a GPA of 3.44 in Diploma of Computer Technology Engineering. And now currently in my 5th semester degree in Bachelor of Computer Engineering Technology under the Faculty of Electrical and Electronic Engineering Technology. And I will be completing my studies on June 2023. Something you need to know about me that I am a fast learner. I can work very well under pressure. I also can be a team player, plus I'm a very workaholic person too. I had an experience working with several companies. I have done my internship in a R&D company called STSMR Sdn Bhd in 2019. Next, I also had an experience working as an assistant technician in the firefighting system installation and maintenance, as I worked in DHAS design before pursuing my study for my degree. During the COVID-19 pandemic, I have joined the Selangor Technical Support Team for the Selvex Selangor Vaccination Program at Diploma Hotel Shah Alam on July 2021. Plus, I also had an experience working as an event manager for the Selvex Selangor Mobile Vaccination Program during my semester break. So now clearly you can see that I'm a workaholic person, as I enjoy to work week in and week out. Besides all my excellence in academic and also working, I'm a very active person too. I love to play football so much, and I did play for several teams in Klang Valley. For information, I'm currently a football player for DBFC based in Shah Alam. I also enjoy hiking and other outdoor activities too. Technically, I'm able to use Visual Studio, MATLAB software, Multisim, OneShare, Filmora, Cisco Packet Tracer, MPLAB, Canva, Microsoft Office, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Presentation, and also all the WPS Office software. I am very eager to learn new things. So if you are interested in hiring me, please call or send me a message. Together, we will make a better future for all of us. Thank you.